Welcome to What Isium. Have you ever looked up at the night sky and felt a sense of wonder? Astrophotography allows us to capture and share that awe-inspiring beauty with the world. In this video, we'll delve into the captivating history of astrophotography, tracing its evolution from early attempts to photograph the heavens to the sophisticated techniques used today. Join me as we embark on a journey through the stars and explore the fascinating story of astrophotography. But before we dive into the history of astrophotography, make sure to hit the like button, share this video with fellow space enthusiasts, and subscribe to the channel for more fascinating content about the cosmos. Don't forget to ring the bell to stay updated with our latest uploads. Now, let's embark on this journey through the stars together. In the early days of astrophotography, capturing images of the night sky was a daunting task. Before the invention of photography, astronomers and artists relied on drawings and paintings to document celestial phenomena. These early depictions, while artistically valuable, lacked the detail and accuracy that photography would later provide. Early astronomers faced numerous challenges in their attempts to capture the heavens. Limited technology meant they had to rely on manual observation and sketching, often struggling to accurately represent the intricate details of stars, planets, and celestial events. Factors like atmospheric distortion and the Earth's rotation further complicated their efforts, making it difficult to capture clear and precise images. Despite these obstacles, these early pioneers laid the groundwork for future advancements in astrophotography. Their perseverance and dedication to understanding the cosmos paved the way for the remarkable achievements that would follow. The invention of photography marked a significant turning point in the history of astrophotography, revolutionizing the way we observe and document the cosmos. With the advent of photography, astronomers gained a powerful tool that allowed them to capture precise images of celestial objects and phenomena with unprecedented detail and accuracy. Key figures in this revolution include Louis Daguerre, known for his development of the daguerreotype, one of the earliest photographic processes. Daguerre's work laid the foundation for astrophotography by demonstrating the potential of photography to capture images of the night sky. Another notable figure is Henry Draper, an American physician and amateur astronomer who made significant contributions to early astrophotography. Draper pioneered the use of photography to capture stellar spectra, producing the first ever photograph of a star's spectrum in 1872. Their groundbreaking work not only transformed our understanding of the universe, but also paved the way for future advancements in astrophotography. By harnessing the power of photography, astronomers were able to explore distant galaxies, map the stars, and unravel the mysteries of the cosmos in ways previously unimaginable. The growth of technology has played a crucial role in advancing astrophotography, enabling astronomers to capture increasingly detailed and breathtaking images of the cosmos. One of the most significant advancements came in the form of telescopes and cameras specifically designed for astrophotography. Throughout history, telescopes have undergone numerous improvements, from Galileo's rudimentary optical devices to modern-day observatories equipped with cutting-edge technology. These advancements have allowed astronomers to gather more light and achieve higher levels of magnification, essential for capturing faint celestial objects and distant phenomena. In parallel, the development of cameras has also been instrumental in pushing the boundaries of astrophotography. Early cameras, such as the daguerreotype, provided astronomers with the ability to capture still images of the night sky. Over time, improvements in camera technology led to the creation of specialized astrophotography cameras capable of capturing long exposure images with greater sensitivity and resolution. Key milestones in the development of astrophotography equipment include the invention of the CCD charge-coupled device sensor in the 1970s, which revolutionized digital imaging in astronomy. CCD sensors are highly sensitive to light and capable of producing high-quality images with low noise, making them ideal for astrophotography. Additionally, advancements in computer technology have facilitated the processing and analysis of astrophotography data, allowing astronomers to extract valuable insights from their images. Overall, the continuous innovation in telescopes, cameras, and associated technology has propelled astrophotography to new heights, enabling astronomers to capture stunning images of the cosmos and expand our understanding of the universe. In the digital age, astrophotography has experienced a revolution, thanks to advancements in technology and imaging sensors. Digital cameras equipped with highly sensitive CCD charge coupled device or CMOS complementary metal oxide semiconductor sensors have replaced traditional film cameras, allowing astronomers and astrophotographers to capture stunning images of the night sky with unprecedented detail and clarity. One of the key techniques used in modern astrophotography is image stacking. This technique involves combining multiple exposures of the same celestial object to create a single, noise-reduced image with enhanced detail and dynamic range. Another essential aspect of modern astrophotography is image processing. After capturing raw image data, astrophotographers use specialized software to calibrate, align, and enhance their images. Additionally, advancements in telescope mounts and tracking systems have improved the precision and stability of astrophotography setups, allowing for longer exposure times without trailing or blurring of stars. This enables astrophotographers to capture fainter objects and achieve greater levels of detail in their images. Overall, the digital age has democratized astrophotography, making it more accessible to amateur astronomers and enthusiasts alike. With the right equipment and techniques, astrophotographers can capture breathtaking images of the cosmos, revealing its beauty and mysteries in ways never before possible. In conclusion, the evolution of astrophotography has been a journey marked by innovation and perseverance. From the early struggles of manual observation to the revolutionary impact of photography, astronomers have continuously pushed the boundaries of our understanding of the cosmos. With advancements in technology, telescopes, and digital imaging, astrophotography has become more accessible than ever, allowing enthusiasts to capture the awe-inspiring beauty of the universe and share it with the world. Enjoyed learning about astrophotography? Don't forget to like this video, share it with your fellow space enthusiasts, and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content about the cosmos. Hit the bell icon to stay updated with our latest uploads. Together, let's continue exploring the wonders of the universe through astrophotography. Thanks for watching.